3 healthy puppies so far. What I think is 2 girls and 1 boy. And I believe that she's still got a couple in there. But they're all making healthy noises. Probably a little bit cold for them at the moment, so I'm not going to keep them out too long. But she did really well. First one was hard for her, but the second two came out like shelling peas from a pod. She was brilliant.